Peter Carey with the jam. Again, Carey steals. Carey takes off, jams it again. Carson Carey throws down his second dunk of the night. He's got 10 points.
Good heading play by Sharp.
Ahead to Kalen. Kalen lays it up and it gets blown out, but made the buckets.
And Kalen robs the blue row, high post.
Carey off the glass and in.
Look out there.
Up ahead to Peter Carey. Carey with another jam as he slams it down. That's three.
Sharp, right side. Morse
for three. Good.
From the side. Down pass down low to Dave Jones Thornton.
Put up and in.
As Gabe got the cut.
Right to the lane. Lays it up off the glass and in. Great move by Tim Barrington.
Saw the head. Boudreaux
looking for Jones Thompson, who lays it up and in.
Jumper.
The elbow by Brett Robinson for three.
Seven, Lumbo, 21. Red Hot Basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. Way out in front.
Leave off from the corner again by Robinson. That's two in a row.
Back out in the middle now goes to Wachowski.
Wachowski finds a lane, lays it up, and then that gets the side Boudreaux. Colin now off to the races, lays it up, no good. Put back, it's good. As following up ahead to Robinson. Three ball is good. Downtown. Jumper from the corner by Gaczynski is good for three.
So it's Rutgers for Gaczynski.
Gaczynski, three ball, good. As they roll.
73 Frontier, Ludlow, 21, Red Hot, gets one,
or pick and roll, lays it up and in, count one for Welkowitz.
Now, Captain Emmerich drives through off the glass and in. One off-balance shot doesn't go, and nice job on the rebound for Welkowitz, lays it up and in, good job. Guarded by Vega and Greenfield defense. They triple team, carry down low, count the basket, and a foul from the right block. Here comes Morris, left and right, little scoop shot is good.
Good move by Carson, by one Morris rather.
Got a little bit of repair, right side pass to Sharp. Alex goes right baseline, off the window and in.
He has this great speed, and he gets that little bit of daylight. Look out,
he replaces him. Carson Curry again, triple team, goes for the bank for the right block, and it is good. A little shuffle pass, a little bit of trouble, gets it in. Peter Carey in the paint, the leaner, gets the roll. Carey jump pass to Karsten, little bunny from the right baseline is good.
Simple as that.
Dart back to Morris, top of the key. He'll take a tray, he'll make it.
He can definitely shoot the three out.
Coming back through now is Morris, dumps it down low. Peter Carey, power move for the right block, it is good. Up, Alex Sharp with the right baseline, pull up off from 12, back rim, no.
Put back by Carey is good. Wow. A one-timer put back for two.
Oh, man. Try to beat it down low, all the way through, and Peter Carey with the flush on the other end. Hello to Carson Curry, nice pass right side to Sharp. His jumper right side is good. What a feed. Passes to Peter Carey, zips a pass down low, and Carson Carey kicks out the leaner and is fouled. Flame stops there. Carson Carey, beautiful dish to Peter Carey, who finishes from the left block. Huh? Sharp gets it over on the right side. Jones Thompson, they go to the left side, the leaner up in the end, Lester Dunn, Owen Morris off a nice feed. A high post, Peter Carey up fakes, drives it right side, Sharp pull up, pop, got it. Ball picked up by Morris, back to Kalen Evans for three. Yes!
Well, this is where you want to remove any question about a comeback. Out to Sharp. Jay is good.
Sharp with a sharp shot there.
Carey off the glass and off balance. Good shot.
Foul balls down the line.
Carey. It's a nice pass in the baseline to Sharp. Lays it up and in.
Real commentary about that. This
Evans for three from the elbow is good.
Evans from downtown that time. It's a nice 3-point.
Gaczynski
spots up the three and hits it. The first layup is good. It's a blind shot by the Z-man.
Colbert, you come down to the one-man mark. A long pass. And oh, a great save along the sideline by Robinson. And the shot didn't fall though, but what a great save there by Robinson. On the right
side. Morris, top of the key, three ball is good.
That one hasn't had a lot of chances to shoot.
Gave the three to the wrong team. They have the wrong score up there. Three-pointer on the right side is good.
Alan Morris.
Alan Evans on the right side. Cross-court pass to Morris. Goes left baseline, puts it up and in.
That's kind of a perfect skip right now.
And Frontier's lead all of a sudden is up to 13 points. Now it's stolen by Morris. Yazaner is going to call a timeout. Lays it up and in. And the lead is 15. Back in half field, play back on, and Owen Morris with a wide open three, top of the key, and he buried it.
That's three threes for Owen in this game.
He's making a bid for player of the game as well. Now a steal by Morris. He'll drive through, lays it up and in an air, warning him out. It's a 20-point lead now. It's stolen, two-on-one break. Morris will come all the way through, lays it up and in.
You know what, I got a timeout, this is out of control.
Sharp on the right side for three. Nice start to the second half. He knocks down the tray. Peter Carey. Right side pass. Wide open three. Sharp nails it again.
Yeah, he's feeling it. That's 2-3 balls in a row.
Left side it goes to Sharp. Alec Sharp. On the dump it down low to Carson. He goes baseline. Goes for the banking.
That was a beautiful move.
Is the lead. He wants another shot. Oh, he may get a shot right here. Back to Carey off the steal. This one, it will count. And the lead is 30, 54 to 24. Grant Academy gets Owen Baranowski into the lineup. Left side, and the guy who just checked in, Sam Felton Emmerich. They work it back. Top of the key, Robinson's going to take the three, it's good. Thompson, now Moe. Gachinski hits from down low. Over the left side to Robinson. Nerminger takes the jump. Got it.
You can take that shot, why not?
Right side, Felton Emmerich gets it back. Runs the lane, comes through, his runner is good.
Great shot. And on the run by Felton Emmerich.
Gachinski has on the right side. Shot clock at 7. Oh, nice feed by Gachinski to Jones Thompson. Constant carry, 3-on-2 break. Lefty dish, it goes to Sharp, who banks it in. No more than that. Evans wide open for three, top of the tree. Bang!
Hey, dog.
Rebound though by Morris. Owen. He'll pull up and pop from 16. It's good. Peter Carey, long lead to Sharp, who lays it up and in. Yep, you overthought it. Morris pulls up for three. Got it. Karsten Carey rings it on the right side. Right back from Evans. His lane is good.
Finger roll.
Great corner to Karsten Carey. Down low. Walkowitz puts it up and in. Nice play there by Owen.
Well done. Nice pass. Good cutting move.
Out of the circle. Wide open three balls. Got that one. Well, they left him wide open.
You're going to leave me alone like that. You're going to pay for
it. That's another pay. Oh, nice play. Peter Carey to Karsten Carey from the left block. Bank it on. Front court on the right wing. They get it. Oh, beautiful ball movement. Three passes. Carey brothers hook up. And the basket by Karsten and a foul. Peter Carey. Left side. Dylan Evans. Lefty lay-in. Got it. Over to Gachinski. Gives it to Nerminger. Banks it home. I like watching Zach play.
The Big Z has 6 points in this game.
Shuffle pass back. Robinson. Three ball. B-Rob knocks it down. Steal by Robinson. Run all the way through. Banks it on.
B-Rob. For two.
And they have been 70. Luke Gachinski will curl. Will scoop. Got it.
Love it.
Double G.
Yeah, with Evans off the draw. Lays it up and in.
Jumper.
Count it one! As he got hit on the way up.
On the belt, right side.
Three ball by Kalen is good. Kalen Evans is having.
Sharp for three.
Good.
Out to the rebound. Carey. Feed.
Kalen on the baseline. The
reverse layup is good. The glass, no good.
Put back up. Count it one for Carson.
There. Carson is back up.
Count it one for Carson Carey. The first time that kid has seen daylight.
Oh,
way outside. Good! Oh, was way downtown.
Carey was a strong.
Lays it up, man.
Oh, beautiful move along the baseline by Carson Carey and banked it home. Left side, we get it back. Walkowitz, three to shoot. Walkowitz comes through and hits on the floater. Look at the paint, jump pass, Carson Carey. Power move down low and hits. Comes down low, Peter Carey goes up strong, off the glass and in. Kicks pass, but short arm again. Where's Carson Carey? Peter Carey beats Carson, puts it up and one. the lead. Four. Three-point bomb, right side, Morse is good.
Good boy.
The dribble, passes right side, Morse launches for three, book it. This is Robinson, B-Rob with the three.
Brandon Reed, this is plenty of basketball now.
Number three, Sharp's gonna take the three. He's gonna make a three. Rebound comes to Morse, so in the front door, goes right by Russell. All the way through, lays it up off the glass and in, counted in one.
Well, that was a big time play by Owen Moore.
Get to Karsten Carey, swing pass, Durrington for three, good!
That lefty. Three ball from the outside by Tim.
Nice dish into paint. Walkowitz gets the bounce. Dish it down low. They get it top of the key. Felton Emmerich's going to take a three. He hits that one.
But from way out, no good. Carey
saves the rebound. What a play by Karsten to keep it in. Sharp to Kalen. Kalen, pull up jumper. Good. Everything working for Frontier right now. Timeout on the floor. We'll take the break.
5:51 to go in the half, and the Hawks blowing it open. And the paint, Peter gets almost tripped on the way up to Kalen Evans. Great move by Kalen Evans. Great athleticism. Lays it up and in. Sharp ahead to Karsten. Karsten pulls it back. Finds Walkowitz, lays it up and in. Owen with the trailer. And West Side visibly frustrated right now. To Peter, top of the key to Owen. Owen, deep NBA three is all net for Owen Morse. Oh, baby. Yeah. Sharp down. Offside to Carey. Karsten. Spin move. Jump shot is good over everybody. Serafino got there first. He lobs it back down court. Barrington goes back and gets it. What a play by great Barrington. No look pass. Left side to Morris, who goes up strong. It's whacked on the way up.
He's playing some good basketball. They go to Peter Carey. Right side jumper is good.
Oh, what a nice move right there by Peter.
Oh. Nice dish, Peter Carey. Nice look down low to Karsten, who banks it home.
Oh, that was beautiful, man.
Still, throw him to Kavanaugh. Oh, they miscommunicated. It comes to Peter Carey. He's going to throw it down. Yes, he will.
Yes, he will.
The longer that we go like this, it's from the wonder. Oh, nice dish. Karsten Carey to Peter Carey. And a quick timeout call by Ben Bonkowski. Tim runs it up on the right. Tim turns it all the way through. Nice dish that ball to Karsten Carey.
That's a good move right there by the little guy.
On the left side, here's Kalen Evans going baseline. Reverse lane, off the window and in.
That was a good move right there by Kalen.
Only got Sharp left on. It's down to 10 seconds. Nearly a steal. Sharp goes to the floor. There's the Peter Carey over to Karsten Carey. Look for the dunk. Yes! Kalen and Ward. Pass left side. Durrington three ball for the lead. Makes it in. No. Durrington though gets the rebound. He puts up the shot.
Nice shot right there by Durrington.
Make it go. Put back by Walkowitz is good.
High post right side. Kalen Evans. Evans to Karsten. Karsten off the glass and in. To Peter Carey. Goes fast court to Kalen. Kalen gets a little
seam. Lays it up and in. Open three ball. Book it.
Hey, dog, from the outside.
Swing pass right side, nearly batted down. Owen Morse, the runner, off the glass and in.
I love what that kid can do with the basketball when he gets a lane like that.
Team, he's getting out no good. Battle for the rebound. Peter Carey goes up, got it. Shot clock down to 10, try to pass. Here comes Scott. Peter Carey again, goes up, and he slams it home. And that time it does count.
That's three steals and a big jam for Peter Carey.
Carey deep on the right side, right corner. Owen Morse, he's going to take a three. He's going to make a three. shot clock running down again. Kalen Evans comes up with the steal, gets up above the rim, lays it up and in.
Great anticipation by Kalen Evans. He knew that pass was coming and he was ready for it.
Makar Scary gets batted down, but they get it right back. Alley-oop to Kalen Evans, who hits. Shockingly, they've never called a timeout. Steal now by Evans. He lays it up and in. 32-7. Here Carey back to Evans. Takes the three, goes baseline again. Off the glass, no good. Rebound. Jones Thompson puts it up and in.
Dave Jones Thompson staying where he wanted to be. Good position.
Then left court for Peter Carey. 17. That is good. What a night he's had. They try to get to Ryan Williams. Dave Kaczynski has it on the right side. Finds a seam. And the runner is good. And the crowd loves it.
This is Red Hawk Basketball, Frontier Community Access Television.